in a world of sin, filled with hatred, God, backstabbing pain, evil and atrocities, I am born and bred. A man of insolent will and non-despondent attrition, filled with divine knowledge, transposed upon by the few enlightened minds deceased since centuries ago, but alive in minds like mine, I keep to myself. I ride on the wings of fortitude, spinning on the spindles of face twists, horns in my halo, bowing down to none but descended upon with omens of God. I'm who I'm not, so I keep to myself. Watered by the rain of decadence, nourished by four sources of energy, led by stray men and the gathering of wolves and sheep's game, betraying omens, altering fate, and manipulating false prophecies in a world of madness. I keep to myself. Managed to raise my head above the models and medleys of pathetic indulgences, fallacies, fads, and fake facades, openly labeled an enemy. In a world you can't share true opinions without being crucified for it by people who lack understanding or secretly agree to it. A world once ruled by kings and great men, now become a world swayed by famous and entities, ordering psycho Bibles to a hypnotized amen. I mourn the birth of a new breed and pray for the resurrection of the old seeds. My soul bleeds, blue blood from purple hurts. My pain endures, it can't be cured. So I keep to myself. Nothing in life is guaranteed but death. That's why every day is a blessing. And why we leave our face in the hand of God to protect us. But God never comes down, He sends angels, supreme beings amongst us to which we owe gratitude. I have a thousand reasons for solitude and I lost one. My current state of mind reflects ineptitude, for I've lost loved ones, gone with the winds of change and the twist of fate. Who's to blame? Love is on the road, fence on foes, and all is woe. Keeps me closed in, but I warn and pull from within. Reverie of my mind constitutes a waste of energy. No synergy, like a scenery of an accustomed liturgy. Too many varied conceptions, misconceptions, judgmental connotations and denotations of my verbiage. I keep to myself, subconsciously, but I'm conscious of my conscience. And it's obvious this nonsense I'm exposed to substantially constitutes my state of mind. In other words, I intentionally think things and refrain from doing these unknowingly, knowing the consequence of the antecedent. But in this world infiltrated by evil, I stand firm. Angels cast under the spell of a halo, I'm saved. These demons aren't enough to desecrate my soul or deprive me of credence. We pray for angels, but the devil was once an angel. Now we blame the devil for all evil, but who gave him that power? I speak with elegance, admits negligence, ungodliness and violence. Embedded in a generation bred with foolishness. No sense can be made in a gathering of insolence. No dejectedness can be surmounted in the advocacy of backwardness. And no greatness can be attained by foolish men. I keep to myself. Far from the norm, I'm one of one. Concede to the voice of the chosen one. King of all, I built my cross. I keep to myself. A great mind is the world's biggest enemy.